So my dear students, as you enjoy this cultural day and we all celebrate today the Children's Day, I wish all of you a very happy Children's Day. Enjoy your day, enjoy your childhood because it's not going to come back. On behalf of the teachers, on behalf of the principal and all the Salesians and fathers, we wish you a happy Children's Day.
What you spend, you have it for a while. But what you give away in a worthy cause, or what you do to benefit mankind, you take it with you. And the latter is what lives after you.
Teachers are one of the best and greatest people whom you can come across in your life. They are not only selfless givers, but also mentors of your life. At every step of your life, you can come across teachers who devote their entire life in the enlightenment of students like us and like you. For sure, teacher's definition cannot be limited to a subject teacher, because anyone who guides in your life is a teacher.
Hi bud, DP boys are smart and talented. In the field of sports and games, we are good. Come on, give it up.
And walk towards your goal with confidence. Of course, you have to work hard to reach your goal and sustain it. The path that you have chosen may not be smooth, but still, you can achieve your goals. All the best. Make it now.
Now please do hard work with diligently, efficiently and commitment and perseverance. You can achieve the goal in your life. If this is one thing, as a DP student, just remember one thing in your mind. If I cannot do, India cannot do. If India cannot do, the world cannot do. So keep this in mind. And leave your voice always first. May God bless you.
Today, the CCE continuous comprehensive evaluation. We are challenged to create an environment where children become aware of themselves and become responsible individuals. As students, you are expected to give your best, face the challenges with courage, and allow yourselves to be guided and make a difference in life history. Thank you.
Teaching and the job of a teacher is not a profession. They call it's a calling. Long live Don Bosco, long live Don Bosco Ignore. Thank you.